Hey guys, my name is Sinus. I always like more Let's Play with Legends of the Spirit Track. So in the last episode, we got here to the Snow Sanctuary, and we also helped the Inukis, I'm pretty sure. Really not quite so sure because it's actually been about a month since I last recorded. What I do is, like, sometimes like, I get in, like, a really good mood where I want to record a lot. I end up recording and editing, like, 6 episodes a day. It's really crazy. And that keeps me up for 12 days, so, not only that, but, like, if I record more of a separate series, I'm doing multiple series on my channel right now. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, I just hit him! I just killed him! Oh my god! That was perfect, okay. I redid this recording because of multiple reasons, but in my failed attempt, those guys beat the crap out of me, and the fact that I just killed all three of them with 2 hits. That couldn't have been any better. That was perfect. Or as my friend Rebecca would say, 10 out of 10. She says that a lot, and I don't know why, but I started to say it. Like, when my friends say something, it actually rubs off on me, and I start saying things, like... And also when, texting people too, they, like, text me, like, certain faces, like, you know, faces you can make with the keys. I end up using those a lot, too. It's really weird. Like, I don't know why it happens, but... And when there's people around, that's how I talk. Hey, guy, this here is a Nuki Dollar General. That's what I'm gonna call it from now on. We got everything you need. Check it out. Okay. So, we have 5 items here. We have the post stamps. I've already explained those. A piece of art, which we want to get, but it's 2,000 rupees. We can't get that quite yet. A purple potion, which restores 8 hearts. A red potion that restores 6, and a shield, which we already have shield, so. Anyway, 2 items that we can't get. The potions, the red potion, like I said, restores 6, and it costs 100 rupees, and the purple one restores 8. We really have no purpose for buying the purple one quite yet, because we don't have 8 hearts, we only have 5, I'm pretty sure. Plus, I'm already actually stocked with my potions anyway, so I'm just going to get some postcards or prize cards. I don't even know what they're called. Basically, they're like lottery tickets in Zelda. They haven't like really done anything like, kind of like lottery-like since Majora's Mask in the Zelda series, because they had like the lottery house, I'm pretty sure it's called, or something like that. But anyway, okay. But I'm really satisfied with how this bull post went, because I had so much trouble with them in my failed attempt. Which, one thing I do is, if I feel like recording isn't going well, or I'm just really awkward or didn't really know talk about, I'll redo the recording, which was the case last time, because I haven't recorded in, a month, like I've said, and, wow, it's actually, wait, no, it's a little bit to the right. Finally, oh my god. But I seriously don't know why this thing takes me so long. I don't even know, like, I'm just- It just shows my inner OCD-ness. I don't even know if that's an actual term, like OCD, I don't even know. But I swear one day, if I actually make it somewhere on YouTube, and have a lot of people watch my videos, someone is probably either gonna make a joke or a meme about- No! Oh, I have to do it all over again, no. Okay, that works. But someone's probably gonna make a joke or a meme about me taking out, not hours, but just like 5 minutes on one thing. Someone's gonna make a joke about that one day or a meme or something. I can see, like, because there's so many, like, Let's Player memes out there that I really laugh hard at them because it's funny, because I actually get the references. I think it'd be funny or kind of cool if someone made one of me one day. You know, I just kind of, Anyway. When the door opens, head to the far room without being seen, and do it before the time runs out. Basically, what it's saying is when we hit the switch, there will be a time limit to get to that door to the north. But we cannot be seen by the statues. If you see, like, all the statues are in a different direction. They're looking in a different direction. No, they're all looking in one direction. Oh my god. It's probably, like, the fifth, bad wonder- Like, that's probably, like, the fifth time I made that joke in my Let's Playing career. Well, anyway. what was I saying? I don't even know. But what you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to put a line where the eyesight of the statues are, and this will make you a path. Because, like I said, you can't be seen by the statues. So we gotta figure out where exactly all the statues are looking. So, as you can obviously tell, I'm not really the best at this right here. When it comes to, like, doing this, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. Not really the best when it comes to this, but... eh. Okay. It really doesn't matter, honestly. See, map. So it kind of... it honestly gets kind of annoying because every time I, won't look at my map, like, I have to raise my head because my pop filter gets in the way. Like, you can see through the pop filter, but, like, the rim of it, I guess, if that makes any sense. It just gets in the way and it's super annoying. But I gotta use one because I don't want to be, like, one thing that really annoyed me, one of the main reasons why I want to do this let's play, well, number one, you know, I obviously love the game and all, but, one thing really bothered me is that there really wasn't a good professional let's play of this game out there, and it really bothered me every time I saw, like, a really crappy, laggy emulator let's play of this game. They would always blow into their microphones because that's what you do, like, you set up a microphone on your emulator, and you do that. But anyway, right here, you're gonna want to keep an, close eye on your upper screen, make sure you don't fall into the lines. That line right there, that shouldn't have gone past the other statue, but it did, so anyway. That's how you get through that, but it really bothered me because, like, people wouldn't, like, edit out, they're, like, them blowing the microphone, so, like, each time they played a song, or blew out a candle, I think you do that in this game. Every time they did that, you would just hear them just raping your ears in the microphone. It was so annoying. And I just, like, I just didn't feel like there was a really good let's play, like, professional let's play this game out there, and I'm really glad. I think I had the best one. Like, not to put myself out there, but I'm pretty sure I had the best one so far. Excuse me, are you the guardian of this realm? Engine told us you'd be here.
Oh, nice to meet the both of you. My name is Steam, and I am indeed the guardian of the snow realm.
It's not hard to pick this old guy out of a crowd, is it?
Oh, I've heard all about you two. You want to restore the spirit tracks, correct?
That I do.
Such exuberance, such vigor in that voice. Now that, my boy, is a reply. You've shown great bravery in coming here, and it sets my heart soaring. You possess a power vital to restoring the lost spirit tracks. Have you heard the song of the locomotives?
Of course I have!
As you know, the songs are made up of two instruments that play different parts. I'll teach you your part now, so listen closely, then play as I've played. When you've got it down, set down your flute for just a moment.
Okay, so we've done this before, we practice like this. I really don't feel like I need to practice because I had a practice before I recorded this video. So anyway, excellent. Okay, now how about we try a real performance like we performed. Perform! Just remember that you have your own part to play too, boy. Okay, don't let part throw you off. Okay. Well, here we go. I'm about to like bend over my pop filter. Yeah, this is gonna be really awkward. Well, anyway. Oh my god, I screwed that up. You completed the duet with Steam, the locomotive of the snow realm. Okay, thank you. Snow realm, not the realm. Oh my god. The snow realm map has started glowing, new tracks have appeared. My god.
I haven't been that nervous about performing in I don't know how long.
Dude, tell me about it, seriously.
But now the spirit tracks to the Snow Temple have been restored. Go forth, may luck be with you.
And may the force be with you!
Oh, but there's one thing I should warn you of. Ferocious blizzards have been savaging the area around the temple. Be careful on your journey there.
Well done, Link. Now let's head for the Snow Temple. Thank you so much, Steam!
Oh, good luck, you two.
I have to say, so far, Steve is definitely the happier the Locomos. And, I don't want- no spoilers, but I think he is the happiest of the Locomos in this game. There's some that- there's one that comes off later in the game, he's kinda more of an angry kinda guy. I like him, though. I like him. Well, anyway, but, like, what I meant earlier is, like, I know how you feel, is, I'm in an orchestra at my school, I play the violin. And every time, like, we take tests for chairs, you know, I get, like, really, really, really nervous. I don't even know why, even if it's, like, the easiest test. But I get really nervous about what I'm gonna do, because everyone listens to you play. Like, everyone just sits there and stares at you while you play, and it's so... It's just one of those... I don't even know. But I'm always just really nervous. A thing. It's just... It's a thing. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm sorry this episode is kind of short. What we had to do... Like, what we could do. This episode was limited. I apologize for that, but, thank you guys for watching this episode. And next time we'll actually make our way to the snow temple thing. Not the snow realm, we're already here. So thank you guys for watching this episode of Spirit Tracks. Next time we'll do just that. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, guys.